Hi guys, today we're going to talk about what it means to have a Christmas spirit. My mommy says that having a pretty Christmas spirit means that you give to others, regardless of what you might get back in return. She says it's important to look out for others and be compassionate, kind, and to do things for them because you never know what they're struggling with. She says you should do this all year round, but especially during Christmas, to show love and kindness. So be sure to show love and kindness and give to other people at this Christmas season, and do one special thing every single day so that you can help others out. And I will see you next time, okay?